I think there's a million different reasons why people are obsessed with Hamilton, but I would have to say that it all stems from Lin-Manuel Miranda.
I mean, it's crazy.
What?
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
We just got our 5-minute call and he's just not in costume yet.
You think so much like me. Jakes, Jakes again. Our mental synchronization can have but one explanation.
Before I joined the show, I knew that it was 9 minutes of showtime. It's like a drug coming out there every night.
Say goodbye to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore.
Hi, my name is Lin Miranda. I know you don't know who I am, but I wore these pants and I'm willing to dance like an idiot if you just give me the chance.
Door. Love is an open door. Love is an open.
I look like Jonathan Groff. Woo! Damn, he's so cute.
Sometimes think about how he's thinking about lines and words and music, but he's also thinking about beats and orchestration and big picture. And he's also such a lovely human being that goodness is all over the show.
Love is an open.
Hi, my name is Lin Miranda. I know you don't know who I am, but I wore these pants and I'm willing to dance like an idiot if you just give me the chance to plug my show and reach the people. Bust my flow, cause the flow is lethal. Calling the heights and the life is sweet, Joe. It helps that I get this gift here and I'll leave. Go.
It's so amazing to be breathing in the air of the Hamilton experience, and that alone is incredibly special and something I'll never forget.
The internet told me to give you this for your birthday.